Hello my crafty friends, this is Ranu from Ranu Creation. Welcome on my channel. Before we move forward, please subscribe to our channel and hit on the bell notification bell for the latest update. We need a white card paper. I have drawn lines just to write the message in a straight line. So you can write whatever message you wish to give to your dad. And yeah, I am writing a message. In Christian they say father to their God. Yes, our Father is our God. This message was given by my sister to me. So I just wrote it up. Now with the help of sketch pen, markers or whatever pens you have, just color them up, write your message and make it as creative as you can. I have just used different color sketch pens and markers to write the message. And once you are done with the sketch pen part, we'll be just taking a eraser and rubbing off all the pencil markings. Now using a cello tape, I'll be just taping it. Like I'll be just covering up the messages with the help of a cello tape and cutting off the excess. So similarly repeat, like cover all the full coat with the help of cello tape. Now here I am taking a bowl. I'll be adding some face wash, chalk paint or acrylic paint, poster paints, whichever you have. Take some amount of paint in the bowl and I'll be adding face wash. Here you can also use a dish wash or any liquid soap which you have. Make a paste and now apply that paste on the tape. We have to apply 3 layers, so once the one layer gets dry, we'll be applying another layer and after that one more layer. I'm using a different colors. You can even go with one color. It's all on your creativity, how you want to do. Like I just wanted it to be a little colorful. You can even add some glitter above this after it, like before it gets dry, after the third layer. So here I am done with my last layer and I'll be starting up with the second layer. My first layer got dried, so I'm applying a second layer and after this I'll be applying the third layer. Now take a card paper, fold it into half and stick that card that we created. And yeah, a card is ready. Now with the help of a 1 rupee coin or any coin, you can just scratch it off or you can just ask your dad to scratch it off. And a scratch card with a beautiful message is now ready to be gifted to our dad. So yeah, this is how it looks. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and comment down below. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting. Bye.